All night when I'm rolling. Dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. Sequoia running from a paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I wanna enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier, messed up like it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the Noya. I done told you, when it comes to beef and I ain't kosher. Bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I can spy a motive, y'all can try and clone us. Get them lines quoted, but him and I know this. A lot of my opponents hold their eyes open. Rip out the hearts and let them all die soulless. This step, ride of music. This step, ride of music. Eastside, this step, ride of music. This step, ride of music. All night when I'm rolling. Dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my clothes, it's on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. I heard them say they want the old gunner. Am I still turn coyotes into road runners? Family, I'll leave your ass with no brothers. It ain't no love when you become a man with no mother. That's what it was. I used to get my ass beat just because I'm on the road, they couldn't make me budge. Junior year, my homies selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got cop charged.
Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC light heavyweight division title.
Ready? You ready to fight?
Go. All right, here we go. The UFC's light heavyweight title is on the line. Oh, man, hate to be hit with one of those knees to the body. Early round one here, big reach advantage, DC. We'll see if he can employ that patented jab.
Yes, he has to maintain distance. He's a taller guy. So every time his opponent tries to enter, he's going to have to take something on the way inside. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Oh, and that kick is blocked. Lands a big right hand early. Leg, he decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedowns. Oh, big left hook there!
Punch over the top.
Able to check that kick as well.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Oh, big knee!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
I'm not sure how he stayed up there.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing, show and talk to your toughness.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
I mean, geez Louise.
Connects with a right hand. Pretty good punch, that one.
Nice right punch by this young man. And everything's landing with so much power.
Oh, crippling knee to the body. Big knee to the body. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. Oh.
Nice.
Lands a big elbow there.
kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off. He went high on that one.
Big knee lands there. Knee to the body. Just missed on the front kick there.
Counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my, I'm all in my bag, it's hard as it get. I do not snort powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the Rolex right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift.
It is a heavyweight collision between John Jones and the Black Beast, Derrick Lewis. Start of this fight, I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Strike versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
I mean, can you imagine having a reach advantage like this? What a luxury!
It's a luxury. I've never had one over the course of my entire career. But fighting guys that are taller, you struggle whenever they are very aware of such a massive advantage. This guy is going to try and use this tonight. Head kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up?
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. His shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Jones going with the kick to the body. He's an outstanding kicker, but that attempt missed.
Big ball from Rush Land. Now we get back to range. Liver kick.
Is that a good knee to the body there by Lewis? Elbow lands for him. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones. Oh, and he caught the kick.
Beautiful body kick lands right under the elbow.
Oh, landing a punch with the left hand now, so certainly putting it all together on the feet tonight.
Doing a lot of work with his offhand. He's throwing bombs. Every time they come into contact, he is throwing bombs.
Effective punch there by Jones. Good series of strikes by him.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Oh, is that a huge kick to the body or what? Well, high-level mixed martial arts there as he works for the takedown after catching the leg. Now let's see if he can inflict some damage here on the ground. Just out of range with that right hand.
Oh, nice. As he gets close, he's out of the kicking range.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Oh, there it is. Dump City catches the kick and promptly counters with that take.
Great time, great recognition. You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Working off his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. What an end to round one.
Oh.
okay. You look okay to me. All right, there's the end of the round. So it was a huge strike to the head that stunned his opponent and nearly got him out of there.
Yeah, that was a big moment. A big strike lands, his opponent's on wobbly legs. That is exactly what you want to see as you're walking back to your stool. Your opponent's staggering.
All right, here we go, the start of round two. John Jones. And the inimitable Black Beast, Derek Lewis.
Nice straight punch.
Oh, what a head kick. Oh, huge kick to the body. Big knee to the body. Jones's kick attempt there blocked. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Nice connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done. Effective strike there by Jones. Oh, he's got that right hand going tonight, DC. Connected with it there.
He's thrown so many left jabs to throw that right punch straight down the pipe. It's unreal.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Beautiful knee. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him.
So 50 total strikes. All right, so he catches the kick there and beautifully counters with the takedown. So a nice job turning that defense into some immediate offense there.
He did a great job of turning his defense into his offense, which you can see that he's done that time and time again. He drilled that exact action, and it worked in this.
Oh. Oh, that's the biggest shot in the fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is going to be over. It might not be over now, but it's going to be over very soon.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Knee to the body. Oh, straight right. That one was heavy. Big knee.
Straight punch lands.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, knee strike right to the midsection there. Big knee. Knee to the body.
Shot to the body.
His opponent is hefty, but not out yet. So a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot.
What a round. All right, so a huge round for him there. That head kick probably would have had me out for good. Guy survives to see another round.
Yeah, but he'll go back to that. It landed so perfectly. He set it up great. He did a great job. They heard him in the last round. Oh. Same exact one. He needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, right under the elbow, right on the bar.
It was a perfectly placed shot.
He's out.
He got him.
Everybody wanna be the only one. Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely.